Cystic fibrosis, or CF, is the most common life-threatening genetic disorder affecting young Australians today. To have this genetic disorder, both parents of a child with CF need to be what we call carriers of a gene change. CF causes thicker mucus in the lungs, making it harder to breathe, and repeated infections can cause irreversible damage. The pancreas is also affected, meaning that people with CF can have problems with digesting food. Despite these symptoms, carriers of a gene change don't experience any difference in their health. You might be surprised to know an estimated 1 in 25 Australians are a carrier of the CF gene change. That means you probably know at least one. CF is an inherited condition that occurs only when both parents are carriers. Even then, the chance of having a child with CF is 25% with each pregnancy. Even though treatments have improved over the last 20 years, there's still no cure. Luckily, there's a very simple test to find out if you or someone you know is a carrier. It's called carrier screening. It's quick, easy, and anyone can access it. Carrier screening is a genetic test that will identify if you have changes to the CF gene. Knowing if you're a carrier is really easy. Just speak with your doctor to arrange a test. Your sample will be tested for the most common gene changes. If your results show that you're a carrier, it's important to speak with a genetic counsellor. They'll be able to explain your carrier status in detail, answer questions, and provide support. That's CF and carrier screening in a nutshell. For more information, I suggest you talk to your doctor and go to this website to learn more. You now have all the information you need to make an informed decision on carrier screening. Whether you or someone you know gets screened or not is a personal choice.